Lord have mercy.
We want more.
I know we cool, but I'm hot too.
You said it, not us.
Not her.
We gonna give you another one. Oh yeah. Remember the house parties when they put this on, everybody would run to the dance floor. You remember that? Blue lights in the basement. We couldn't afford no blue lights. We had candles. Somebody always knocked over the candle, but it didn't matter. By that point, you was already on the wall with your girl. Yeah, yeah. Oh, don't run away, baby. Ooh. Here's another one, y'all. Remember, check it out. Celebrate two very important people to me and to you once I tell you who they are. From the legendary group, Cool in the Gang, the leader and Cool himself, the icon of black R&B, in my opinion, and in the opinion of Billboard and everybody else. Put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ronnie Cool. Yeah. And his beautiful wife. Also, partner and right hand man, and our dad. We love him to death. Legendary music executive. That without people like this brother, there's a lot of stuff that we wouldn't even heard. Because it had to go past him to say, yeah, that's good enough for my babies, go on, play it. And he made a lot of people happy in the music, and he made a lot of people's careers possible. Put your hands together for Mr. Buzz Willard right there, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. And this beautiful white girls. Will Jam Production, our management, we are so blessed to have brothers on that level dealing with brothers that are trying to get on that level, right? You know what I'm talking about? Now, also, one of my good buddies, I say he's my dad, he says, stop lying, you ain't older, you too old to be my son. I met him when I worked with Luther, and we became instant buddies from the first time I saw him. Yeah, I'm gonna tell the story, man. I'm gonna tell it. He's like, don't, I hope you ain't gonna tell the Papa Smurf story. When I first saw him, I said, I love him. We were kicking and singing and playing, and this brother is so incredible. And I looked over at him one day, I said, Nat, you know who you look like? And he said, oh, Lord. And you look like Papa Smurf. That's Papa Smurf. A brown Papa Smurf. But you talking about somebody that can make a keyboard do what the keyboard don't even know it can do. Or should I say piano. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the legendary musician and one of my best friends in the world, Mr. Nat Adderley Jr. though. And his beautiful wife, I'm out. Have y'all enjoyed these guys on the stage tonight? I can't hear you. Have y'all enjoyed these gentlemen on the stage and these ladies tonight? I'm going to start with my brother back there in the sparkliness. Percussionist extraordinary and one of the most beautiful cats you ever want to meet. Put your hands together for Mr. Ralph Vargas, ladies and gentlemen. And right next to him, this brother has played with everybody, one of the baddest drummers on the planet. He inspires all of us, I'm telling you, with his spirit and his love and his ability and his humility. You know, a lot of cats can play, not a lot of cats are nice guys. One of the most beautiful dudes you ever want to meet, Mr. Bernie David Shaw. The original P-Funk brother, Parliament Funkadelic, is still in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Darryl Dixon, y'all. And our keyboards over here. My brother from another mother, Mr. John Adams, y'all. All right. To my immediate left. Y'all heard him cutting up early. His work speaks for itself. Again, one of the nicest brothers. I'm blessed to have a bunch of beautiful brothers around here. And sisters, I'll get to y'all next. Ladies and gentlemen, the man with the time machine in front of him. I think that's a flux capacitor right there, spinning it right there. Put your hands together for the songbirds. I call them the Ronettes, you know. Wanda, Nash, that's baby sis right there, that's what I call her. The baby of the bunch. We're looking out for her. We're gonna make sure she all right, all right? Put your hands together for Daneik. And listen here, we go back, see, we go back like rocking chairs and corn whiskers. We go way back, corn cob pipes and all that. Beautiful sister, my sister, even if it ain't biological, that's my sister. Put your hands together for the Broadway diva, diva, diva. Miss Allison Williams, yeah. Whoa. I like that. Now, members of the Vintage Soul Experience. On the bass, the funky bass. On the bass, now this is my brother, 'cause he crazy as I am. And if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have met him, and y'all wouldn't have been seeing us. So I owe you, brother. I love you forever. You know that. Put your hands together for this. I get a phone call one day and Book says, hey man, I want to bring you over to meet this guy, man. We got to do some things and I think you're going to like him. He's really good. And I met him playing the keyboards over there. We sitting, I said, wow. You know, if this happens, you know, lights, we could bring light skin back in. We could do this, Curtis. We could bring that back. And our brother and our friend.
Young man, he already told you, my brother, my friend, we go way, way back. He keeps it all together with the melody. He's written a lot of the songs. Our lead vocalist.